Hey, I'm Geoff Johns, and today I'll be showing you the hero creator in this crazy new game called Scribblenauts Unmasked, a DC Comics adventure. Now, the great thing about this tool is we can create almost anything using almost anyone from the DC Comics universe. Now, I'm going to start with something like me. So I'm going to spruce myself up by using objects from the DC universe, really anything in the game that's there. And I'm going to start with my favorite underdog, Aquaman. And now I'm going to change it up by giving myself the torso of Cyborg Superman, half robot. I'm going to switch out these arms, looking for nice big strong arms. I'm going to take some from the strongest character I know, that's Doomsday. And now I'm going to go deep into the DC Universe library and pull out a character called the Fisherman. Some people might know him, most people will not. I'm going to name this guy Steve, and now I can save that and summon him anytime I want. And I can share it with a friend. So let's go share this masterpiece with the one and only, the great Jim Lee. Hey, Jim, check this guy out. It's Steve.
Wow. Not bad, Geoff, but not great either. What do you think about amping up some of the powers and the looks? Maybe give him glowing red eyes.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
It's kind of pointless to have glowing red eyes if you don't have heat vision. Think of all the fun you'll have melting people's faces. What if we throw a single color over the entire costume, kind of giving it a more unified look? And I love the name Steve, super ingenious. But what if we made it Evets Live, which if you spell backwards is Evil Steve. One last thing, the arms are way too buff, dude. I know you've been spending time in the gym, but honestly, they're way too big. Let's make them more realistic.
That is the final straw, man. You've ruined Steve. Hey, buddy, attack Jim Lee. Man, look at him move. I bet he wishes he could fly. All right, well, there you have it. The hero creator featured in Scribblenauts Unmasked, a DC Comics adventure. Grab it this fall and
superpower your imagination.
Up, up, and away.